If you want to reset the password of secure folder in Samsung, in case you forgot the password, then let us see how to do it. Now for that one, you have to know the password of your Samsung account. So let me at first open secure folder. And suppose if I put any wrong passcode, then you will get the option try again and forgot pin. So you will select this option forgot pin and then reset. Now here you have to use the account password. This is the password for your Samsung account, or else I can use my fingerprint. So let me use my fingerprint. And once you use either the fingerprint or the Samsung account password, then you will go to this screen, and here there is an option pin. Tap on it and you have to enter a new passcode. So let me enter new passcode, continue, and then I have to re-enter the password again for confirmation. And then okay. So once I do this one, I have reset the password of my secure folder. Let me open secure folder and let me enter the new passcode, and you can see the secure folder has opened. So this is how you will reset the password of secure folder if you forgot it.